Hey, it's Eric here. Let's go ahead and talk about parallelism in Scratch. And don't worry, it's much simpler than it sounds. Essentially, parallelism is the ability to have multiple sequences happening at the same time. For instance, I have three control blocks here. When green flag is clicked. Now, I want my sprite, my character, to take on three activities in parallel at the same time. So, I want my sprite to glide. So I'll go ahead, attach a glide block to my when green flag is clicked. And I want him to glide to 0, 0. So I'll go ahead, update this value. And at the same time, I want my sprite to say something. So I'll go ahead into my looks, and I want my sprite at the same time to say hello. So I'll go ahead and attach it to the other control block. And finally, I want to add some music for when this happens. So I'll go ahead into my sounds, and I will grab a play sound block. So, if all goes according to plan, using parallelism, when the green flag is clicked, all three of these commands will run. So my sprite will glide for 2 seconds. In parallel, he will say hello, and the sound will play. So let's go ahead and try it out. And there you have it. We just created a parallel sequence using three events.